working with the team from Westwood Elementary, we had Chef Habib Hasidi from Fiore Restaurant. Next working with the Gregory Gardens teams from Jack's Restaurant, Chef and Carl, I believe. With the team from Mount Diablo Elementary from Maresi's Chop House in Clayton, California, let's have a big hand for Chef Kenny Byrne. And then working with the team from Bancroft Elementary, from Walnut Creek Harvest Market Restaurant and Chef owner Damian De La Rosa, as well as John Martinez, the chef of Harvest Market. Thank you all very much. Next, I'd like to announce to you our judges, and one of our judges has had to leave, a very busy man, obvious. Please, a big hand for our superintendent, Dr. Stephen Lawrence. Then over stage left, or at least my left, we have board member for MDUSD, Cheryl Hansen, thank you. And we have another privilege to have another board member with us, Linda Mayo. And Gretchen Jacobs rounded out our team of judges, so please, a big hand for her. What a great job these four individuals have done. This judging was not easy. We had 16 fabulous recipes. So they have done just as fantastic job as anybody here. Again, another big round of applause for them. And now the moment that everybody's been waiting for, we're going to talk about, we are going to announce our winners, and we are going to start with the most fun kids-friendly category, and our honorable mention contestant is Diana Criley from Westwood Elementary. Summer of the Great Prize, Diana, can you come up and receive the award, please? Thank you. Medal winner in the most fun kid-friendly competition from Bancroft Elementary, Alex Lewis, for his very own fabulous French toast. Moving right along, we have a silver medal winner. Silver medal for most fun kid-friendly from Bancroft Elementary. Her recipe, lemon bars, Ms. Antonina Bazulin. Our gold medal winner, gold, for most fun kid-friendly, goes to school at Mount Diablo Elementary, representing their team, Lindsay Welker for chocolate chip. Now, many of you are probably wondering who my lovely assistant here is handing out the medals this evening. This is Anna Fisher, Director of Food and Nutrition Services here at Mount Diablo. She is the captain of the captain of the ship, so to speak. So, thank you, Anna. Let's see what our next category is. We are going now with our best tasting recipes, yum, 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 and winner of an honorable mention award from Mount Diablo Elementary is Haley Conger for her pumpkin spice cupcakes. Congratulations, Haley. Emma Dell from Emma's.